Jep TV.
This is Jep TV. I welcome you to the program event coming your way on Jep TV, the program that showcases events of all sorts, be the wedding, housewarming, naming, child dedication, or whatever kind of event. I am Fumilayo Okorafo. Today, without wasting time, we're going straight to be showcasing to you Izakwe, held in honor of late Chief Roland Osayende. His children, family members, friends, relatives decided to honor him in such a manner as an Edo man he was before he departed. This is what we are going to be bringing your way today. Please, our phone numbers are there on your screen. Give us a call today ahead of your event, no matter the time, distance, or location. We have the capacity to cover multi-event in one day. It's 5-7 event. Trust us on that. Just give us a call today and we will be there to cover your event. Straight on, let's go see Izakwe, held in honor of late Chief Roland Igbinedion Osayende. To enjoy.
After a successful mortuary parade, funeral dance, social dance held in honor of late Chief Roland Igbinedion, the next was Izakwe. It was held in respect of our dear late beloved father, as everyone came together to celebrate the life and times of this great man.
Radio.
The Master of Ceremony MC gave his opening speech, thereafter an opening prayer.
Very manner. Honor late Chief Roland, if you know I had there, Mamma Bomber here, or Pew, who are local now. The Grenamata, Ote Paria, Ugoro, Honor there, Upeayanya, the Yen, the Raya, the Honor of the Pier, and Unaya, Ate Mega, and Rosa, or to a Kinoka, and we are Kuku, now we are here. The name I am here upon it. Nas you bell go in the equip. I take my man out of your water. On our man, I'm a man. He's a nipple. 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 Then upa me filo eri mare Mr. Jose ona areba ona oye e no jo bo pe a Joseph Iminedion upo ge fanala Master Kindness o saye de Iminedion o ko le ti onoro Mrs. Edith Osaro eri aje ni we Master Bright Iminedion Mrs. Osaipoka o saye de Miss Charity o pe Modia de keke Mrs. Esosa Ekwase ala oni wa egbe adope gbo egbe ki o gena ne ero bi pe akemi wa fi oge ikuwo
most fantastic father we thank you for bringing us here again this evening to gather in your presence
amen
father king of glory we pray oh god that as we continue oh god may you continue with us
amen
that as we continue in this ceremony oh god we give you glory, and at the end of it, oh God, we have the cause to glorify your name.
Amen.
Father, we take authority from you to Amen. Come against every works of the enemy.
Amen.
Every forces of darkness that Amen. Want to raise up their heads tonight.
Amen.
Against this ceremony, we bind them Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, that we eat Jesus. And drink, oh God, may it nourish our body and soul
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We cover this arena with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Thank you, everlasting Father.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
The first song took to the dance floor surrounded by Egbe.
I'm gonna go to the
Others also joined the first song on the dance floor.
I'm not going to be able to do that. to follow you. Follow you, Baba.
The youth of the community also joined the first song on the dance floor, accompanied by family members and well-wishers.
Yeah. You are the one who
Because there are order of service or order of song. Because we are not in any way, Otuna, not push out with one enemy. We can't probably go on because I have my enemy got Guano. Emanuela, so you've been up. Emanuela, so you've been up. I'm not in a Guano.
Two different clubs danced one after the other.
I'm gonna go I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. I'm gonna go to the hospital. I'm
Welcome back to the studios. That was, of course, Izakwe, held in honor of late Chief Roland Igbinedion Osayende. You could see how the children came out to honor their dear beloved father, who has just been called to glory. It's a part of the Edo way to send forth and a rich Edo traditional man. And late Chief Roland was indeed a traditionalist before he departed. To this, we want to say a very big congratulations to all the children, all the sons, all the daughters of our great daddy. A big congratulations to the very first son himself. We want to say kudos to you, sir. I want to say thank you to all friends and well wishes who surrounded the children in their time of celebration. Celebration will never depart from your household. That's what we're calling a wrap on today's broadcast. Don't forget, Jeb TV is a multi-award-winning multimedia channel that showcases events of all sorts. We travel, no matter the distance or location, just give us a call today. Like and share our videos, subscribe to our channel today, follow us on our Facebook handle. Enjoy all of the events and all of our packages and showcase right here on our very platform. Until our next broadcast, I remain sincerely yours, Fumilayo Okorafor. To have a nice day.
This is Jet TV.